सीबीएसई क्लास 10 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इन द फिगर क्यू आर बाई क्यू एस इज इक्वल टू क्यू टी बाई पी आर एंड एंगल 1 इज इक्वल टू एंगल 2 दिस एंगल एंगल 1 इज इक्वल टू एंगल 2 सो दैट ट्रायंगल PQS एंड ट्रायंगल TPQR इज सिमिलर दिस सिमिलर ओके टू ट्रायंगल्स आर सिमिलर यू हैव टू प्रूव ट्रायंगल PQS एंड TQR विल बी सिमिलर यू हैव टू प्रूव सो लेट अस प्रूव इट दिस क्वेश्चन हैज कम फ्रॉम CBSE इन द ईयर 2010 वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन लेट अस सॉल्व इट सो सिंस एंगल 1 इज इक्वल टू एंगल 2 एंगल 1 इज इक्वल टू एंगल 2 देयरफॉर इन ट्रायंगल PQR इज ए आइसोसेलेस ट्रायंगल isosceles triangle because two sides are equal since two angles angle 1 is equal to 2 then angle 1 opposite side this PR must be equal to angle 2 opposite side is equal to PR therefore we can write angle PQ is equal to PR since angle 1 is equal to 2 therefore PQR is a isosceles triangle, therefore we can write side PQ is equal to PR. Now, given here QR by QS is equal to QT by PR. Here PR, in place of PR, we will replace PQ or we can write QR by QS is equal to QT into here equation from equation suppose 1 equation 1 we can write in place of PR we will write PQ or we can write QS just reciprocal it QS by QR is equal to PQ by QT. Suppose this is equation 2. In two triangles, now in two triangles, in triangle TQR and triangle PQS, in triangle TQR and in triangle PQS angle 1 that is this angle 1 is common angle for both that angle common angle for both that angle this angle is common and from equation 2 QS this is your QS QS by QR QS by QR is equal to PQ by QT. PQ by QT. Angle 1, adjacent angle 1 is common here and PS by QR is equal to QP by QT. Therefore, we can tell that the two triangles PQS similar triangle QTR proved. Very important question. This question has come from CBSE in the year 2010. So you should solve it on your own. So very important question.